Hey guys, my name's Andrew Morley, I play Jack Callahan.
Good evening guys, my name's Zoe Cramond, I play Amy Williams.
Sabrina asks, Zoe, who do you think your character would be suited to now that Leo is out of the question? That's awkward.
That was awkward. Yeah. The brother thing was a bit awkward,
wasn't
it? Don't
date your brother.
Well, date your brother.
Yeah.
She didn't know.
No,
she didn't know. That's what... Anyway.
Yeah.
Suited to.
Yeah.
I don't know. Amy's a wild card. She's just out there having a bit of fun, I think.
Father Jack? I mean...
Yeah, maybe.
Look at that.
Maybe someone else comes on the show.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe we're not allowed to talk about it.
Oh.
Maybe it's a secret.
I should read my scripts. I know who you're talking about now.
Yeah. Keep watching. Zenob asks, Andrew, what is it like having to work with a baby? Good question.
Yeah, great. They don't talk back. They're kind of like dogs. No, actually, no, dogs are pretty interactive. Babies until...
They're full on.
Babies until they can crawl and move around, move away.
Yeah.
Look,
does she cry a lot? Is that annoying?
He, sorry.
Yeah. Whoa, I know that. I really know that. I've had scenes with this child.
He is a chilled out baby, a really good baby to work with.
Yeah.
He doesn't even cry. Like, even scenes where they're like, he should be dissettled or unsettled.
He might cry now that I called him a girl, but...
Maybe. He's ridiculously adorable.
He's
so
cute.
So it is really fun to work with a fake child. Or a real baby, but
yeah, because sometimes child. Do sometimes they use a fake child? Is that what happens?
Well, I guess they're all fake children of ours, aren't they? We act.
No, I mean as in it's a doll.
A doll,
right?
Yeah. We do have a doll. Sue asks, if you could take three things to a desert island, what would they be?
Oh, that's so hard and so good.
It's number one.
Does the desert island does it have surf? If it has surf, then I'll take my surfboard.
Yeah, I reckon that's it.
I'd probably take my dog if I could, because have company, she's choice.
Yeah, fair enough.
One more thing. Probably something delicious that you can't get on an island.
So not coconuts?
No, I do love coconuts, though.
Pineapple. We've got a pizza oven.
Ooh, I don't know.
What food do you love?
This is really dorky. Oh, I can't believe I'm going to say this. I really love yogurt. Just good old...
What if you take a goat and
Greek
make your own...
Greek yogurt.
Your own yogurt.
My own goat's yogurt.
Is that what Greek yogurt is?
I can't believe I just let you guys know that. That's really embarrassing. Rita, what is your weirdest fear?
That is just a weird question, though, because...
I like it, though.
Like, fear...
Fears are quite weird anyway, sometimes.
Sure. Like, we all have the generic scared of spiders and snakes. Actually, my fear, and this is something that you dream about, and you would probably have the same too, dreaming that we're actually filming and the lines just don't come out and it's like 20 takes in. It is just, it gives me anxiety that one day I will let down the set so much that it'll be like, let's just not have Andrew back. So that is kind of like a fear that not many people in the world would have.
It's like an anxious dream.
Oh, it is, because the capacity that our brains have to work and the amount of work that we put in. And I just feel that I'll just give up. And I'll be like, bah. I was like, no.
I don't even remember my own name anymore. Thanks for stopping by, guys.
Yeah.
Great to see you again. And thank you.
Yeah.
It's been great.
Oh, yeah.
We'll see you next time.
Bye.
Hi to all the Kiwi fans out there. How are you going over the ditch? Now, as a true Kiwi, it's in our blood, it's in our DNA to beat the Australians. And I've just learned that there are a lot more Australian subscribers. So come on guys, get online and let's beat the Aussies.
Cut.
Okay, what's the next one?
UK.
Hello! Oh, how are you going there, chaps? Now, as you all know, my great-grandfather was English.